MobiPaid Dispenser is a cashless network controlled vending machine for dispensing hygienic pads in form of a cartridge that will help women manage their hygiene in moments of crisis. The MobiPaid Dispenser receives and transmits information for the replenishing of the stock. Three versions of the MobiPaid Dispenser will be available and will have the option to use cell phones to pay for the service. The casing of the dispenser unit is made from used tires, thus contributing to a greener environment. The business model will yield a return from selling the dispensers, selling the pads, and selling the advertising space on the unit. The network setup will create job opportunities in manufacturing, service, and maintenance, as well as distribution and replenishing of stock. Funds will be required for the first phase of the project in order to produce and install 100 prototypes in public toilets for collecting consumer feedback. Further funding will be required for the manufacturing and installation of the mechanical and electronic components. It is a low-cost modular device using existing technologies and is easy to use. It has low consumption of energy with a battery backup. The innovation has received recommendation from the United Nations for use in refugee camps and disaster areas. The innovation will educate young girls and bring hygiene to all women, giving them confidence and dignity, and will also protect the environment from pathogens and toilet infections.